What is up, guys? Matt Gabrick on the video, and today I wanted to talk about something that has just kind of blown up this past week, 2 weeks in the community. And if you can't tell what it is, obviously from the screen, it is scalpers. And I know this isn't a new topic, but just how much it's blown up in the community and how just toxic it really is. And how much it honestly hurts the community, especially for younger collectors who don't really have like the means to get sets like older collectors do. They might not be able to get this amazing set that, and they're gonna miss out on it because of scalpers. So it all started off with this, right? The 20th anniversary Halo set. It's an amazing set. It has some of the coolest figures you've ever seen, and it's honestly a decent price originally, of course. And I want to talk about the difference real quick between scalpers and resellers. A reseller, I think, is someone who gets an old set that isn't available anymore and then sells it for a high price. I don't have as much of a problem with that, as much as I hate paying high prices for old sets, because they're actually giving people the opportunity to get something where scalpers are really just taking it away from someone else. So, I don't have as much of a problem with resellers. I just want to make that real quick. A scalper is someone who buys it instantly and then tries to resell it for a higher price when it's still available. So right here is the actual listing. It's currently unavailable, and I've checked it again recently. It's currently unavailable. It went up one more time since it came up that time. And now it's got to the point where scalpers buy it, and some of them have more than 10 of these, and then they're reselling them for about 200 bucks when they start out at 50. I want to read this one real quick because it really made me mad. Hi, I was able to purchase 4 of these during the brief time they were available for sale on Amazon. I'll ship to you the day I receive the item, which Amazon says will be between October 6th and 16th. Guys, do not buy from this. Do not buy from anyone who's scalping them. That just makes them scalp more. And I know it's hard because you want these sets and you want to get them fast, right? But wait for Amazon to restock them. Think about all the other sets that, the chopper, everything like that. Those sets, they come back in. Sometimes it just takes time. So don't empower these scalpers. Don't give them any of your money. That's honestly one of the most important parts. So I just hated how this guy acted like, oh, I was just able to get one. Okay, so you're able to take 4 away from another collector who would have been able to get them at a reasonable price. That post really infuriated me, and so I was just annoyed. So yeah, the thing is I hope that this gets better, but every community seems to be scalping. But the best way, especially in our community, considering we're smaller, we don't have that many people in it, is we don't need to pay these scalpers. We need to just wait it out. They're not going to buy more stock that they can't afford if it's not selling, right? So don't give in to these money-hungry people. Wait it out. Be strong. I'm here with you. I wasn't able to get mine either. And don't get scalped.